Over the last 3 months, the West Midlands has witnessed something that's never happened before in our modern day region. Over 90 days ago, Boris Johnson announced the beginning of lockdown. But with its end in sight, we take a look at the comparison between the then and now in Birmingham's city centre.